Okay, so I'm at my favorite store. I'm gonna let you guys see.
Okay, also look at these. These heavy duty clamps for the DIY projects. I can't talk today. DIY projects. The Dollar Tree has seriously stepped up their game. Like, I'm lying for real. Like, what? And they're like heavy duty. Like, these are like stern. Those are heavy duty stuff.
I bought some of those yesterday. Ooh, they have these. Oh, listen, you have got to step your Dollar Tree game up and shop at the Dollar Tree. Like, you're seriously wasting money if you shop anywhere else for these things. I'm so serious. OMG. And they have the placemats. This is like in my kitchen. What's my kitchen thing? And then you have the cup holders. Yeah. And then we have the glasses. Ooh. I said I was gonna get some of these. These are like the glass bottles. Oh, let me show you guys what I bought the other day. I bought me some of these the other day. Like, I'm gonna change over my seasonings and I'm gonna put them in these and then I'll label them what they are. So I got some of those the other day. Yeah. Oh, check these out.
Tab is open.
Yeah.
Tab is open.
And look what they have. OMG. My tab. The dollar store. Right, the Dollar Tree. Right, this is too cute. Too cute. And of course I have to get the gold and the white. And then they have these little things right here. These are cute too. For a deal, DIY. Those are cute. I'll pick up a few of these too. And see. Oh, look at these. Those are huge. Little small things that you can put around the house. Those are cute. And if you shake it, wee. Yeah, I love it. I love it. Okay, let's see what else they have. They have elephants. Those are cute. Those are cute. Okay. And then they have the silver elephant. I mean, I don't have a lot of things that's silver in the house. And so, I don't know, but I'm gonna grab me a silver one of those too. I kinda have these already. I have those. I picked up a few of those. I have these little cute little candles that you can put in these, which is super cute. I don't know what else. Let's see. They have some, I've read it, you know, they have a lot of cute stuff.
Why
does
that need a picture frame for? The picture of your, what picture of your uncle
I would love to have it right now. Along with something else and something, put something on.